exists outside the Archer Gauges. It is unseen and unknown, beyond life and death. Until the day the bell of the goddess tolls, this bell welcomes not the living. The calls I'm here will bring naught but calamity. My homes already play host to an omen of time-shattering misfortune.
An omen of misfortune? Something that doesn't belong here.
Okay then. We'll make you a deal. This omen gone from here, right? Give it to us, and we'll leave you and your realm in peace. What do you say to that?
And leave this place. The day of reckoning has not yet come.
Whoa.
Kobold!
Job well done, I guess.
Yeah, and Snow will be waiting.
I hope he's still okay back there. But I bet he won't be waiting by the gate for us.
No, I suppose not. He's just like my sister. Always just charging ahead.
Charging ahead into an early grave.
Bubble.
He acts like he's everyone's boss. Just marches ahead and never thinks how much danger he's putting himself in. Idiots like that. They're all the same. Their heads in the clouds, thinking self-sacrifice can somehow save everyone. But people die anyway.
I hope you don't get yourself killed.
Huh?
After all, you've risked your life a lot of times. To help me, I mean.
Right. But I can tell the difference between fantasy and reality. I'm not like Snow.
I didn't say you were.
He just took off and left you alone. He did what he wanted. Didn't care who he left behind or who he hurt.
I understand why Snow made Noel so angry. Once upon a time, someone Noel loved left him behind. It hurt him almost more than he could bear. It still does. He didn't have to tell me. The pain on his face made it clearer than words ever could.